I added the people in at the end, actually. The forms of this one, but apparently today you can get other. This is me reduced to lines. I didn't really want to do this. It's the shortage of time. It's very difficult. Never agree to anything when there's a meeting beforehand. Right. Now this line of houses is actually quite difficult. There's a wee line of houses. And that's where the people are actually going. And there's, you can run this to make it a bit. Very dodgy thing to add to a painting if they weren't actually there in the origin. It's a very strange thing actually to do, is to add in people. But I seem to want to live dangerously, and that's. I'm just putting them in roughly. Somebody here. It's very hard to add people successfully. And there, I'm going to put. I don't know whether people ever learn anything from demonstrations, because you just have to do painting. I don't really know that it's. It can be interesting to hear people's ideas, though. Right, now it looks pretty ghastly. I can't really actually get back from it. Let's see. Give it a bit. I was trying to keep it light and summery, so it could kid on that the weather was. So I could tell lies about other people.
It's my bedroom.
But what I actually love doing, starting things. Tell me something I couldn't understand at the time, but may emerge. So when I paint, if I could stand for a long time at any given painting, then I probably lose the ability to know what I'm doing. Big shadow meant to be. And this is actually lighter than the others. That people will read into it something quite different from